So, coming to you guys with some immediate breaking news. It seems that, unfortunately, Nicki Minaj's father has just passed away. Hey guys, it's Murad Murali. Hope you guys are doing well today. Click that button, subscribe, and let's get straight into this video because this is some immediate news that has just taken place, that has just broken literally 5 minutes ago. It is with great sadness that Nicki Minaj's father, Robert Minaj, has passed away at 64. He was killed in actually a hit and run. Nicki Minaj's father, Robert, has died after being struck in a hit-and-run accident. Nassau County Police in New York say he was walking on the road between Roslyn Road and Raffle Avenue Friday evening around 6 p.m. when he was hit by a vehicle heading northbound. Cops say the driver then fled the scene without a meaningful description from witnesses. Robert was taken to an area hospital in critical condition where he succumbed to his injuries and passed over the weekend. The homicide squad is investigating the case and asking for the public's help in identifying the responsible party. There was not a decent description of the suspect vehicle provided. Nicki has not spoken on her dad's passing yet. There are shots of them together embracing over the years, so they obviously had a decent relationship and saw each other from time to time. It's unclear what Nicki's relationship with her dad was currently. A rep for Nicki confirmed her dad's passing but did not have a further comment at this time. Robert was just 64. Rest in peace. Now, of course, it's extremely sad news that this has obviously taken place. Literally, people are already expecting to speak up. You don't have to speak up ever, Miss Nicki, and she can take her time whenever she wants to. But of course, this was a hit and run. Somebody did this. Hit and runs are the worst because you're an absolute coward. You've caused so much damage to somebody. Instead of you to go get out your car and help them and take them to the hospital, you left them there. You are a coward, you are a fool, and you're a waste man. And my absolute condolences to Nicki Minaj and her family when it comes to this unfortunate, sad, shocking news about Nicki Minaj's father who has passed away. And hopefully, you know, he is in a peaceful place now. He's in a better place now. And I really have no words. Like, I don't know how to carry some of these videos. He's breaking, I didn't expect to do this video. And it's just breaking news, like, randomly. It's just been announced that unfortunately he passed on Friday. And of course, I believe Nicki Minaj and her camp and her team are all aware. And they obviously had to digest this news for 48 hours. And now it's been released to the public via TMZ and other articles. But it seems to be going everywhere. And it's an absolute, absolute shocker that this has taken place. So my condolences to, again, Nicki Minaj and her family. She's just had a son. And, you know, her father probably would, you know, would have wanted to have seen her son. So it's an even more awful time for her to go through, especially her family. And just condolences, guys. My condolences. I'll catch you guys soon.